continued on their journey, stories from the night before lingering in Bilbo's mind. They embarked for the last bridge towards the valley of the Troll Shores.
Say, if you were planning on crossing into Troll Shores, I'm afraid I have to disappoint you. I came out to fix the bridge, but I threw my back out as soon as I lifted the first piece. It's rather embarrassing, to be honest. If you're in a desperate hurry, you could always attempt to build it yourself.
Play. Now I feel even more embarrassed. But that's not important. What matters is you've restored the path into Troll Shores. Here, I was paid in advance, but since you did all the work, I think it's only fair you take this.
Make sure you.
The company took shelter for the night in the deserted ruins of a farm. Why this farm was deserted, seemingly in great haste, proved a mystery. However, it was certainly no small thing that destroyed the farmhouse.
We'll camp here for the night.
I think it would be wiser to move on.
We could make for the Hidden Valley.
I will not go near that place.
We have a map that we cannot read. Lord Elrond could help us.
I do not need their advice.
Everything all right? Gandalf, where are you going?
I've had enough of dwarves for one day.
Is he coming back?
What's the matter?
Trolls.
He's got Myrtle and Minty. I think they're gonna eat them. We have to do something.
As our official burglar, we thought you might like to look into it.
I'm not afraid. I'm up for it.
Are Are you sure this is a good idea?
It's perfectly safe. We'll be right behind you.
Mutton yesterday, mutton today, and blind. If it don't look like mutton again tomorrow.
Where you going? These ain't sheep. These is West Nets. Ow!
Just need a sprinkle of squirrel dung.
Next. I don't like the stinky parts.
Lovely, that is. A floater. Oh, might improve the flavor.
Thank you.
gutter grumbling. I've got to snaffle something.
Shut your cunt. You'll eat what I'll give ya.
Everything tastes the same. Everything tastes like chicken.
Except the chicken.
What tastes like fish?
Balance, that is.
What is it?
I'm a burglar. Hobbit.
A burglar hobbit?
Can we cook him?
We can try.
Drop him!
You what?
I said, drop him.
Oh!
Lay down your arms, or we'll whip his off.
Bilbo! No!
Cooking him? Let's just sit on him and squash him into jelly.
I should be sauteed and grilled with a sprinkle of sage.
That does sound quite nice.
Dawn ain't far away. Let's get a move on. I don't fancy being turned to stone.
Wait! You are making a terrible mistake. I meant with the seasoning.
What do you know about cooking, dwarves?
Shut up.
Let the Burglar Hobbit talk.
The secret to cooking dwarf is
Yes, come on, tell us the secret.
Yes, I'm telling you. The secret is to skin them first.
Tom, get me filleting knife.
What a load of rubbish! I've eaten plenty with their skins on. Scoffer might say boots and all.
Right. Nothing wrong with a bit of raw dwarf. Nice and crunchy.
Not that one. He's infected. Yeah, he's got worms in his tubes. In fact, they all have. They're infested with parasites.
I've got parasites
and
tricks. One of the biggest parasites I've got you. I ain't done.
Yes, I'm riddled.
What would you have us do then? Let them all go?
Well.
You think I don't know what you are to? This little ferret was taking us for fools.
Thank you.
Get your foot out of my back!